Hey everybody, it's Brian Flynn from Super7 to give you a quick update on everything Masters of the Universe. First up, the Ultimates. I know a lot of you have been asking, hey, where are my Ultimates? And that's a fair question. What we've run into is, as we've been developing these figures, is that they have pretty much every accessory and piece that's ever been developed for these characters over the 8-year span of Classics. What we've found so far is while we've been dealing with the Ultimates, because they have so many different pieces from such a long history of that line, is that a lot of the tools either are no longer usable, they're missing, or they've been destroyed, such as Skeletor's staff. So we've been having to retool pieces to every single character to make sure that we can deliver the final product as promised and at the quality standards that you expect and that we expect for the Ultimate figures. And then I turn my head this way, and then I turn my head this way, and then I turn my body, and I turn my shoulders, and then I do a little dance. And I say, I'm a leprechaun. Look at me. I'm dancing in a rainbow of gold. Next up is Classics Wave 1 and Filmation Wave 1. What you guys saw at New York Toy Fair was a very early set of prototypes that have been sent to the factory. We're waiting on our final pricing and production schedules, and we'll have that information very soon, at which point we'll give that information to you guys, and we'll get started with the next wave of Masters of the Universe figures. Pow!
There it is.
Right in a kissa. In September, we have Powercon! We've been working on two sets of 3-packs with the Powercon team that will only be available at the event. Now, most of that information will be coming directly from the Powercon team themselves or at He-Man.org, so check in with them for the latest updates on their figures. While you're waiting for us to start the Classics and Filmation pre-order, we do have something you can order now. Dun-da-da-da! White Sorceress in the Temple of Darkness outfit. What more could you ask for? The proof card? Nope, I get to keep that. You can order the real one right now for $14.99 at Super 7 store and keep your 3¾ collection complete. Ham in it? Ham? Yeah, I just gotta turn the ham level up. Just a little more pork, a little more pork. Also at New York Toy Fair, we showed off a whole bunch of new Masters of the Universe figures. First up, we showed off the vintage 5.5-inch figures done in the classic Filmation accurate sculpting. We showed off Masters of the Universe Reaction Wave 3 and Masters of the Universe. And we showed Masters of the Universe Wave 3 Muscle. Now, all of those figures are meant for later this year, so we don't really have any discernible updates for you right now because we're really focused on making sure Ultimates, Classics, and Filmation Wave 1 get done, but those figures are next in line and are in process. So anyways, I hope you find this video update helpful, and we're going to try to start doing these things fairly regularly so you actually hear directly from us what's going on with Masters of the Universe. So thanks so much, and we'll talk to you soon.